And despite losing here by 3-1, the expressions on American faces are ones of delight, just as they did at USA 94 when the finals were in their own backyards. They progress to the last 16 of the tournament.